Purpose of your life or my life, your desires in the human race is just a blindly consumed. It's about a failing economy and a forcing system. Forever and ever until we run out of every resource and have to resort to blowing each other up to ensure our own survival. I don't think the sponsors sit by idle as we are to use our day system that produces war, poverty, illusion, corruption, wounds our violence, and threatens every aspect of our life. It does nothing but divide and segregate us. I don't think it's much military equipment we're selling to other countries. How many hydrocarbons we've burned? How much money has been printed in exchange? It's a good measure of how healthy our society is. But I do think I can speak for everyone. Well, I-